ziva mu mutiba n'inzuki ziva ku nzuki mu gihe abantu benshi bari bazi ubuki gusa
hari na kandi wenda sinzi igishashara
Shashara and the bees itself is can be sold and the queen can be sold queen and bees and shashara the bee bread we have a lot of products than this one but let's concentrate in this one
yes
yeah
murabizi rero ku isi yose ikibazo gihari ubushakashatsi bugenda bugaragaza ko inzuki ku isi zigenda zigabanuka ariko mu Rwanda turacyafite amahirwe atagereranywa yuko n'abakoresha imiti mu bihingwa bagenda bazirikana imiti itica inzuki reka
igikoma cy'urwiri mu cyongereza cyita royal jelly akaza n'indi product nakwita venom mu rubori rero mu buryo barukoresha bwo mu buryo buteye imbere gukoreshwa n'abaganga babyigi
u bonsoir selon l'occasion turabashuje cyane turabaramukije ibihe byiza kuri mwese nizere ko mumeze neza aho muherereye abari mu Rwanda n'abari mu bihugu byo hanze bitandukanye uyu munsi murabona ko dusa naho twahinduye gatoya kuko noneho tuzanye indi mission mu zindi nyinshi dufite uyu munsi rero tukaba twasuye EG Honey akaba ari ni kampani nari ngiye kuvuga ngo mu ruganda ariko ni nk'uruganda mu kanya murabibona dufite umuyobozi wayo ari kumwe n'umwunganizi we cyangwa se umuvugizi niba nabyita ni umuyobozi w'ibikorwa nako baratwibwira ne kujya mu bintu byinshi nitwa Mvisa Jerry iyi ngiyi ni Ngara TV ukurikiye reka mbareke bivuge n'abagabo uyu nguyu asigaye mu kinyarwanda witwa nde
Marakoze cyane ifite Ahmad Allah Ahmad Allah
nitwa
Ahmad Allah
okay ukurikiye hano hitwa mu iki
Abuti
ahanga hari he
ahanga
tell us the name of the company I know EG Honey Trading but you can do it better than me
yeah EG Honey Trading Limited is a company here working in Bikibi Ruhongo in Rwanda to enhance the beekeeping sector and beekeepers in Rwanda to teach them and supply them with the tools to produce a lot of products coming from the bees.
Thank you. Ores tutari wabyibagirwa banza bibwira abadukurikiye hanyuma utubwire ibyo yavugaga batabyumva.
Murakoze nitwe yamuremye Oreste there was no company ya EG Honey Trading Limited. Genzo wanjye rero akaba ari umunyamisiri ndetse akaba ari n'umushoramari muri ibi ngibi kugira ngo agire icyo tugeraho mu buvumvu uko yabivuze rero akora ibijyanye n'ubuvumvu ubuvumvu nibyo nakwita mu cyongereza beekeeping umwuga umaze igihe kirekire w'abakurambere kuva kera bagiye bakora ariko ukaba ukiri umwuga utaratera imbere nk'uko iyindi yose yagiye itera imbere ariyo mpamvu yaje kugira ngo dushyireho itafari ryacu kugira ngo turebe ko ubuvumvu bwagira aho bugera bukagira icyo bumarira abavumvu ndetse n'u Rwanda
ugize uti you say it is it's an ancient ugize uti ni
umwuga
ugize uti ni umwuga mukuru ariko se twavuga ko ubwo hakirimo n'ubundi kugenda haboneka ubuvumbuzi kuri wo kuko niba ari umwuga mukuru ubwo ni ukuvuga ko ibintu byose byavumbuwe muri bwo ni ubuvumvu
nabivuga gutyo niyo mpamvu nyine nko mu muco nyarwanda tukaba tuzi cyangwa se mu Rwanda tukaba tuzi ubuki gusa abenshi nibyo tuzi ariko bo hari indi ntera bagiye bageraho hari ibyo turi buze kugenda tubereka ndetse natwe bamwe mu banyarwanda bari babizi ariko nta buryo bwagaragaraga bwo kuba abanyarwanda babimenye niyo mpamvu rero ubu ngubu ndetse bakabona ibyaza n'amafaranga umuntu yabikoraga akabona ubwo buki ndetse n'ubasha kugira ubwomenyi bwisumbuyeho akaba bikoresha mu miti ino ya gakondo ariko na Ijihani Trading Limited ni gute byabyazwa umusaruro ndetse bikagira icyo bimarira ba bavumvu babikora ubu ngubu babikoraga mu buryo bwa gakondo.
Thank you, Ahmed. Can you tell us about the new technologies you are bringing to Rwanda as Ijihani company?
It's not named as a technology, but it is a process. It's a new modern way, because technology needs high equipment, but this is modern way to produce honey. As I told before, honey is not the main product for we are concentrating. Honey is okay. We can consider honey as the public knows that the honey is the main product. But we need to change this idea.
Mm-hmm.
We need to change this idea to the people, to the public. It's not the honey only. We have several products coming from the bees.
Okay. Without delaying, you can show us some of the products.
Yeah.
And Orest will try to
translate
yeah. for us.
For example, this is the honey.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me start with royal jelly. Royal jelly, this is the queen food.
Okay.
Uko bikubwiye hano, iyi product cyangwa se akafite ni igikoma cy'urwiru.
Okay.
Urwiru bamwe mu mvugo yoroheje ni umwamikazi. Ni igikoma ni nk'ibiryo cyangwa se igikoma umwamikazi akoresha kugira ngo abeho. Icyo yarahereye akwereka.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a royal jelly and other products called you can even see the ingredients.
It's like a jelly.
Like a jelly, yeah. Like a jelly. But this is very useful for health. The doctor in Egypt and all over the world now they recommend this and they use it as a food supplement for resistance of viruses, immunity for the body, a lot of diseases.
Uko bikubwiye rero nko mu misiri wabo bafite uburyo babikoresha uburyo bwo kugira ngo bongere ubudahangarwa bw'umubiri urumva ko ari
kurwanya za virus
cyane rwose ariko ikigenderewe cyane urumva ni za ndwara bo bareba zigabanya ubudahangarwa bw'umubiri bagakoresha kino gikoma cy'urwiru kugira ngo bongere ubudahangarwa bw'umubiri.
Ubwo yavuze ko ari nka food supplement ngo ni inyunganiramirire.
Ni inyunganiramirire.
This also doctors they recommend the propolis. There are this solution, this propolis powder, this propolis raw. This as I can explain this
propolis this yingiyi ni
abundi yingiyi mu Kinyarwanda ni
urucumbi.
Urunguru ni rutaratunganywa urunu rutunganije urunu rwo bafunguye
bakoze mu muti
bafunguye gufungura
bakoresha amazi se
niko nabyita ariko ni ukuvuga ngo urutunganije ni urunguru ruba ruri nk'agafu
urunguru. What how can you use it?
Yeah, this can treat the gum, teeth, stomach. The gum, this is the gum.
Nk'uko bikubwiye hano
murabyibuka kera abantu bashaka kuvura abana cyo bita ubugendakanwa bakoreshaga ubuki n'igicunshu ugafata igicunshu ugashyiraho ubuki noneho ugakubisha mu kanwa ako kanya ubugendakanwa bugashira aka ngaka rero barakubwira ko karanakonje ubu biba bibitse muri firigo barakubwira ko rero ariko kavura ibintu byose bijyanye n'amenyo
even for injury kill the bacteria. Kill fungi for injury. If you have injury, blood coming, any knife coming.
Uru rucumbu iyo rutunganijwe neza ntabwo ari buri kimwe cyose wakoresha bwifashishwa mu kuvura indwara z'akanwa cyane cyangwa ishinya no kumenyo ndetse n'indwara z'igifu ariko ntago ari buri wese wabikoresha no kuvuga ngo ubikoresha nk'inyongera nk'inyunganira mirire
maybe like ourselves it can cure
ulcers
ulcers from stomach
this ulcer can be treated but the doctor they recommend this now and all over the world now they recommend this and they will tell you about the doses how doses you can
the doses and how to use it
even for injury for the skin
cyangwa se nk'ibindi indwara zo ku ruhu ushobora kuzikoresha kugira ngo
we go on.
Yeah, by the way, just I need to congratulate the beekeeper here in Rwanda because this is first probably produced here in Rwanda.
Okay.
It's first one.
Agira ngo ashimire abavumvu ba hano mu Rwanda kuko iyi ngi yari yo ya mbere babashije
gutunganya.
Navuga gusarura.
Niwo musaruro wa mbere.
Babanjije babashije kubona. Ariyo mpamvu tukangurira n'abandi kugira ngo bakomerezeho. Basarure iyi urucumbu.
So this made in Rwanda and can be exported outside and can bring money to them. This is good. I am happy.
Yabikubwiye hano ntabwo twagera ku rwego rwo kuyitunganya ku buryo yakoreshwa. Niyo mpamvu ubu ngubu aba bazizanye bo izaho tugiye kuzohereza hanze bazitunganye hanyuma tube twazikoresha. Kuko hari n'iby'ibanze cyangwa se utwanda tumwe tugiye turimo tutabasha gukuramo hano mu bushobozi dufite ahangaha
ariko ngo mukeneye kandite nyinshi
cyane rwose.
And what is that?
Yeah, this is called bee venom. Bee venom
nkuko akubwiye ni urubori.
It's
about
urubori ku nzuki.
When insects come to sting you, we collect this powder.
Okay, I can see. I don't go far within how to produce it because I saw it in the seminar. Then we can tell us
so
a bit about how it is.
Factory of medicine. They need this one.
Inganda zikora ibijyanye n'imiti zikeneye uru rubori ruva ku nzuki.
Nabyumvise rero umunsi ishize dufite amakuru ko hari abantu bashaka kuza gukorera imiti hano mu Rwanda niba bataranatangiye kuyikora muri make nibakenera urubori rw'inzuki kugira ngo imiti yabo izamure urwego rwo kuvura no kubasha gukemura ibibazo by'abanyarwanda n'abandi bazakenera imiti birumvikana ko uganda niwe uzakorera abanyarwanda gusa nabagira inama yo kugana ijihani kugira ngo babahe kuri iyi bee venom nziza cyane.
1 gram of this cost 35 Rwanda francs.
Igarama rimwe nk'uko abikubwiye hano rigura amafaranga 35.
Nabyumvise rero ko n'aborozi namwe ubwo ni ukuvuga ngo mukeneye kuza kwinjira muri uyu mwuga kuko mwumva ko amafaranga arimo ahantu ushobora kubona igarama rimwe ukarigurisha 35 ntabwo ari akantu koroshye.
Imagine 1 kilo. 10,000 1 kilo.
1 kilo.
Maybe 3,500.
Can you produce it?
No, just because 1 gram can be taken from 10 hive or 15.
Okay, let's go faster.
Yeah.
Because we have a limited time.
Yeah, yeah.
With this,
let me complete with this. Because bee venom is more expensive than the honey. 1 kilo of honey is 5,000. 1 kilo of this one reach around $35.
$35, 100 million. Yeah, I see. I can see.
The doctor make this as an injection for the body. What's the benefit of this for the back pain?
Back pain.
For the neck pain.
No kuvuga ngo iyo aku bawuguteye mu ruhu abaganga nibo babikora ntabwo ari umuntu ubyikora
ntabwo ari uwo ari we wese
kuko ni ukuvuga ngo akangaka akava
baragenda kuvura umugongo amavi
za rubagimpande nk'uko babivuga mu kinyarwanda
za rubagimpande kuko n'ubundi n'ubusanzwe uruyuki rukunda batari bamenya gukuramo urubori muri ubu buryo bategaga uwo muntu urwaye ku nzuki zikamuruma ariko hakaba ibyago by'uko zahitaga zipfa tukaba duhombye abakozi. Ubu rero ni ugushyiraho ibikoresho byabugenewe bagakuramo urubori uyuki rugakomeza rugatanga umusaruro w'ubuki, hanyuma urwo rubori rukajya kuvura umuntu ufite ibyo bibazo twavuze mu mavi, mu mugongo, mu ngingo zitandukanye n'ibindi n'ibindi n'ibindi.
Even can treat viruses. Now there is a new research for HIV. This can be treated, the HIV, liver, type B, virus. Lot of viruses here can be treated by this one.
Nuko ubushakashatsi buri kugenda bubigaragaza rero, buragaragaza ko hashobora kuvamo umuti. Ushobora kurwanya utwo dukoko turimo na SIDA.
Yego.
Turimo twa hepatite B.
Turimo agakoko gatera SIDA.
Yes. Ubwo ni ukuvuga ngo rero ubu ngubu ikiriho ni uko ubwo bushakashatsi ni bumara burakomeje kugira ngo bibe byanakwemerwa ku rwego mpuzamahanga nk'uko OMS cyangwa umuryango w'abibumbye ushinzwe iby'ubuzima ariwo ugena ibyo bintu koko byaba byakoreshwa.
Kumenya niba koko byavura igihe byakorewe igenzura.
This product called pollen seed or pea pollen granule. Pea pollen granule.
No kuvuga ngo umundi mu Kinyarwanda ibi ngibi babyita insindo.
Yeah, this used for as a vitamin.
Bikoreshwa nka vitamine mu Kinyarwanda ho ngira ngo
vitamine
and protein and can mix it by with honey and eat it at the morning and at night. It will give you high power, you know. High power and vitamin, it's very benefit for the body. This collected by bees. This is an, you know, the flower produce this one. So the bees go, catch it, put it in the hive, and we steal it from the bees.
Nk'uko rero musanzwe mubize witegereje uruki neza, ubona ku maguru yabo haba ari utuntu tw'umuhondo. Nuko ngo uruki rujya kuri za ndabyo, rugakuraho izi nsinda. None twebwe icyo dukora ni ukuvuga ngo dutega za nzuki ziri kwinjira mu muzinga, tugakuraho mu buryo butari buzangize cyangwa butuma bugira ikibazo, tugakuraho za nsinda tukazikoresha.
Avuze ko arya zivura iki?
Ni ukuvuga ngo iyo uvanze n'ubuki bikongerera imbaraga. Kandi noneho ubundi ubwazo ni poroteyine. Ubu ni ukuvuga ngo rero zubaka umubiri.
Kama na ma vitamini.
Yeah.
Nizo, that's the same product that we have, because I'm now out of my mind, we have said it can help men in their virility and fertility, women and men.
For pregnancy?
Yes, for pregnancy. This one. Okay.
Yeah, this I'm talking about. This is the real gel, this one. But I forgot to tell you about this.
Is it different from that?
It is the same, but I need to emphasize about this.
Okay.
And even give power, both this and this, give power to the body, even sexual body.
Oh.
You know, Viagra. It is better than Viagra. This one.
Wow. So.
No kuvuga ngo rero iki gikoma cy'urwiru gikora ibintu byinshi.
Yego.
Ku buryo ukivanze n'insinda cyangwa se n'ubuki bishobora kukongerera imbaraga mu mubiri
no mu bijyanye no gutera akabariro, mu bijyanye no kongera ubushobozi bwo gusama inda mu buryo bworoshye cyangwa se no kuyitera ku baba bafite ibibazo by'imyororokere.
So my message to the big Iber, now you are they will concentrate in this one. No, I don't need to concentrate in the Gucci. Concentrate to produce this product.
I think we can concentrate on Hive because we need people to come by Hive. Nagira ngo tugire ikintu twongeraho hano ku bijyanye n'imitiba iri hano y'Ikinyarwanda, itari rya Kinyarwanda nyine ya kizungu, kugira ngo dushishikarize abantu kuza kubona imitiba hano myiza cyane kandi itanga ubuki mu buryo bworoshye.
And even we will teach them how to produce this.
Kandi ngo bazanabigisha uburyo mwakora bino, ari ugukora izi nsinda, ari ugukora ziriya
Ndereka wenda ngosora kano gatoya ntago ari umuzinga wa kizungu no wakijyambire.
No aha.
Ugora no kuvuga ngo dufata umutiba ubundi maze kujyamo inzuki bitwa umuzinga.
Eh.
No kuvuga ngo uyu mutiba rero ikintu cy'ambere dufata nko nk'urugero ni nk'uruganda.
Ni uruganda kabisa.
Uvamo ubuki ukavamo insinda ukavamo urucungu igikoma cy'urwiru ndetse n'urubone bivuze ko rero ukoresheje uyu muzinga nkuko tubona wa kijyambere kandi ufite isuku kuko ibi byose niho bijya mu buzima bwa muntu. Ubuzima bwa muntu bugomba kuba bufata bya bintu bifite isuku.
Even inzuki, even queens.
Ndetse hari n'ikindi kivamo nkuko ubibona nk'izi product n'inzuki nazo zirakenewe ku masoko mpuzamahanga. Ndetse n'abahinzi barazikeneye kugira ngo babashe kubona umusaruro wigiye hejuru kuruta uwo babonaga. Ni ukuvuga ngo rero ugiye gutangira ubuvumvu urasabwa kugira ibikoresho bigezweho, harimo uyu muzinga rero. Hari niyo mpamvu dushishikariza abantu niba utaza kuwugura hano ariko byibura ukoresha ikintu kiguha umusaruro kandi umusaruro mwiza.
Okay, urakoze cyane.
Can
you show the people who will see this video how the hive is constructed or working? Mwakoze rero mumaze kubona ko dufite produits zigera muri eshanu niba atari esheshatu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Dufite produits zigera muri esheshatu ziva mu mutiba n'inzuki. Ziva ku nzuki. Mu gihe abantu benshi bari bazi ubuki gusa.
Hari n'akandi wenda sinzi igishashara.
Shashara and the bees itself can be sold.
Ubwo biba ari umunani.
And the queen can be sold.
Ubwo ahubwo ni icyenda.
Queen. And bees and shashara, the bee bread. We have a lot of products than this one, but let's concentrate in this one.
Yes.
Yeah.
Murabizi rero ku isi yose ikibazo gihari ubushakashatsi bugenda bugaragaza ko inzuki ku isi zigenda zigabanuka, ariko mu Rwanda turacyafite amahirwe atagereranywa yuko n'abakoresha imiti mu bihingwa bagenda bazirikana imiti itica inzuki. Reka rero dusezise iyo opportunity cyangwa se dufatiye opportunity turebe ko hari ikintu twakora, kuko nk'uko mubyumvise amaze kubabwira ni ukuvuga ngo inzuki ibingibi byose nababwiraga by'amaproduit ari ava mu mutiba urongeraho n'inzuki ubwazo wongereho n'igishashara wongereho n'abiri arya umutwibukijeho gatoya zino produit wazita insinda
urucumbu
igikoma cy'urwiru
n'urubori
n'insinda zikoze nuko nguko. Reka rero tubashimire. Before we end this moment, can you maybe have something you can tell to our audience?
Just my thing to the audience, thank you, Jen, because you attend the training for the seminar for this one, and you were perfect in this. Thank you. Keep it up. Be familiar with this, and let the people be familiar with this.
Okay. Ati rero mugerageze ibintu mubimenyere, nange nababwira ngo nk'umuntu wahuguwe na Ijihani mbijeje ko icyo muzakenera kijyanye n'iyi miti mwabonye hano gishobora kuboneka mu buryo bworoshye. Uzaza kutugana muri Ingara Creative Arts, twiteguye kumufasha dufatanyije na Ijihani, hanyuma tukareba ko twabungabunga amagara y'abaturarwanda. Orest, hari icyo usigaje?
Icyo nabwira abantu kandi nagushimira ni uko ibi ngibi ni ibintu byoroshye kubikora. Ntacyo bisaba pe uretse ubushake. Ikindi nakongeraho ni uko nk'uko babivuga niba u Rwanda rutemba amata n'ubuki, tugomba gushaka ubwo buki tukabuha Abanyarwanda.
Kuko amata yarahari ku bwinshi.
Yarahari ku bwinshi. Aba nashimira rero abadukurikiye ndetse nkaba nabashishikariza gukora ubuvumvu ko nta kindi busaba. akaba ari ibintu twageraho mu buryo bworoshye kandi tukagira uburyo dukora duhanga akazi.
Barakoze cyane rero. Icyo nanjye nakongeraho nuko iyo urebye mu buryo Exode Rural imeze, ubona abantu bava mu byaro baza gushakisha akazi mu mujyi nako kadahari, kandi bagasiga amasambu, cyane cyane abakiri bato niho nshishikariza abajene. Abajene mutekereze ukuntu mushobora kubyaza umusaruro. Iyi kampani yaje kuduha ibi bintu bijyanye n'ubuki, ariko noneho birenze ubuki, kandi ushobora kubaha amafaranga mu buryo bworoshye. Ayo masambu, ayo mashyamba murimo gusiga mukaza gushaka akazi ko mu mujyi nako kataboneka, mugerageze mwegekemo imitiba itatu ine yagutunga, ikagutunga n'urubyaro rwawe n'abuzukuru n'abuzukuruza. Iyo nitwa Mugwiza Jerry, iyi ngiyi wari kurikiye ni Ingara TV. Reka tugendere muri Ingara Creative Arts, ubundi dukora akazi.